This is it. This is the day I was pushing in front of me for so long. It all began when I was just a kid, watching these big RC gliders floating slowly through the air on our local airfield and dreaming about having one myself one day. Now I finally designed and built one. I made many planes before this one, but nothing this big, not even close. First launch is for me always extremely intense. So much time and so much work is focused into one crazy moment when you are throwing all your hopes into the air. I picture all the hours sitting in front of the computer designing the plane, all the hours printing it again and again. All my crashes from the past pop up in my head. I can feel in my hand how heavy it is.
I'm ready.
My hands are shaking. Then comes this wonderful feeling of relief and happiness that nothing can ruin. Not even the fact that I hit the wing against the tripod and broke it.
No big deal, can fix it easily.
Repair went really smoothly, and next day I was ready for more testing.
Round 2.
Everything looked excellent. The plane seemed to have no issues at all. I was very pleased with it. Well, at least until I turned on the motor and picked up the speed.
So, this is me after first and the last crash. It was almost 2 years of working on this plane. And I don't think I will continue with it. The problem is that the wing is not rigid enough. It simply starts to wobble. If it goes faster. I don't think I can improve the design. So that's it for this huge one. It's so strange that so much work can end up in one small moment like this one. I was chasing a dream. And for a moment I had it. I'm realizing now that the goal was not the plane itself. The goal was to find out, to try. I'm really happy. I am. I'm surprised I can say that. I'm fine. I'm totally fine. I learned so much. It's nothing is ending. I really have motivation now. And again, I will continue, definitely, every day, small steps. I will get there, I will build something smaller than this one, but I will. I have other designs I can improve, I have many ideas. But it was fun, come on guys, it was fun. It was so strange and hard to explain the feeling. It was perfect. It was cool. This project was badass. This was the coolest project I did.